You can also do the standing calf raise with a deadlift hold. So you're gonna grab the bar just as in a finished deadlift position. The front of your feet is on or on elevated blocks or like plates. Hold the bottom position for 2 seconds. It's from a dead start, so that's good for motor recruitment. And then you hold the top position for 1 second. That's it.